Hello, my name is Rory O'Connor. I'm joined here by Kirstie Allsopp. How are you, Kirstie?
Very well, thank you very much.
Now you're here for Fast and Furious. How fast and furious do you get?
I think it's irresponsible to say that you're a speedy driver, but between you and me, I'm quite fond of my Jaguar, let's put it
just in the Tesco car park. There's no speed limits in there.
But I'm here with my stepson and my godson, who are 15 and 16, so it's a big night out for them. And it's an amazing thing to be able to make a film come out of the screen like this. And I've known about this for a long, long time because I know one of the people who's involved with it. And I was like, that is the best sounding idea. And I am not a red carpet girl, as you know. I never do anything like this. But tonight I'm out way beyond my bedtime on a Friday night, just so excited about being here.
Well, I've seen the trailers for tonight and it does look like it's going to be an amazing show.
It will be an amazing show. Yeah, I was with Chris Evans this morning and he was very jealous that I was coming. Yeah.
Now, I have to say congratulations for your Channel 4 show this Christmas and last Christmas. I thought they were fantastic.
Well, you're very kind. We did very well with the Christmas show and the channel are thrilled and we were thrilled. And I'm slightly evangelical about the Christmas shows, so when I hear that lots of people have watched them, it kind of makes me want to cry. I'm so pleased, because you think you're doing this stuff by yourself and then you realize that everyone feels the same way as you do, and it's slightly like, you know, I believe in Father Christmas and all the other stuff, and so do a lot of other people.
Well, even some of your guests that you've had on before, like Jane Means, I did a video with Jane Means. And
Jane is amazing. She's so talented. I mean, her hands, I mean, she's just, and she makes everything look immaculate, and she's so sweet and supportive, and she's brilliant.
And you learn so much.
Oh, I know. Oh, I learn something every single time I do that show. Every day, I learn something.
Now, a question about property. 2018, what should property buyers be looking out for?
Longevity. Do what works for you and your family. Do not think about profit. Do not think about income. Just think about home, roof, what works for you and your family. You know, we live in uncertain times, and what you need is a flexible option. Flexibility, I would say, is the key word for 2018.
Well, there we go. Sound advice. Thank you so much for chatting to me, Kirstie.
Nice.
Lovely to meet you. Thanks so much for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryOConnorTV. I'll see you soon.